Can I tell you a story about a boy who broke his own heart? And he always blamed everybody else, but the truth is that he did it to himself. He made a couple songs and they got big, and he thought that he could do whatever he wanted, but it all left him with a hole in his heart. Everything is perfect, but it's not. I've been staring at the ceiling for like 10 days, but I'm pretty sure that I forgot what it's like to be a person that doesn't think that everything he does just sucks. Oh, it's a perfect world until it's not. Six and